Something special is needed to treat a sick child. Sometimes it's a soft touch or a simple smile. Sometimes it's laughter or a gentle embrace. But sometimes the sickest of children need more. They need specialized equipment. They need cutting-edge treatments. They need exceptional doctors and nurses. They need a Children's Miracle Network hospital. Just a few years ago, many children did not survive cancer, and a variety of childhood illnesses could not be treated. Today, more than 170 Children's Miracle Network hospitals have changed the face of care and given all children facing all illnesses a better hope for the future. Research is opening up new possibilities. Innovative technology is revolutionizing care. But such advancements rely not only on those within the walls of children's hospitals. It relies on us, those outside of its walls, who can fund the future of children's health care. Every day, children's lives are touched by people he or she will never meet. These are the men and women who say yes when asked to buy a miracle balloon. They are moms who call into their local radiothon to donate and share their story of childhood medical triumph. They are corporations that embrace campaigns to fund miracles. They are friends who know that one small donation will benefit a child, not thousands of miles away, but a child in their community. Children's Miracle Network has built a network of the world's most compassionate individuals, sponsors, and media partners to ensure that children's hospitals have the financial support they need so children can go home. And that's a real miracle.